like, if I buy another car, I buy another car. But, like, this is, like, a routine and, like, miserable way for me to live life. And that's what I need, because if I'm not suffering, I'm not happy. So this is my version of suffering, even though I live in a $2 million house and have everything that I want and have five cars. I drive this instead.